Let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself. My name is Sugianto. Okay, in this section, I will explain about the theme that is expressing of asking and giving opinion. To make you more understand, after I explain one point, I will give the picture about the point. Okay, then in the last videos, I will give some exercise for you. You can do the task in your home. Okay. Okay, the first point, what is the opinion? Opinion is including the words of opinion and argument or reason. Okay, understand? Next is opinion dialogue. Opinion dialogue is a dialogue consists of two person or more who have opinion each other. It can use the expression such as in my opinion, in my view, I think, and trends. Okay? Next is argument dialogue. What is it? Argument dialogue is dialogue that state the argument or reasons. It can use the word such as first, second, and third for arranging argument. Okay, next is asking opinion. In asking opinion, we have two style, formal and informal. For formal, we can use, have you got any comments on? Do you have any idea? Do you have any opinion on? What you give me your opinion on? What is your reaction to? What is your opinion about? What are you feeling about? What are your views on? Please give me your frank opinion. That is from formal. Now is from informal. From informal, we can use what do you think of? What do you think about? What is your opinion? Why do they behave like that? Do you think it's going? How do you like? How was the trip? How do you think of Rina's idea? And how do you feel about this diction? Okay, next is giving opinion. In giving opinion, we have two styles too. That is formal and informal. In formal section, we can use I personally believe, I personally consider, I personally think or feel, I hold the opinion, my own view of the matter is, well, personally, if I had my view, I would. And in informal, we can use I think I like it, I don't think I care for it, I think it's good or nice, I think that awful or not nice, I don't think much of it, I think that in my opinion I would rather, in my case, what I'm more concerned with, what I have in my mind is this, the way I see is that no, everyone will agree with me, but to my mind, from my point of view, if you ask me, I feel absolutely this is from informal. Okay. Next material or next point is agreeing and disagreeing for an opinion. For agreeing, we can use yes, I agree with John, or yes, I agree with blah 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 blah. Then yes, I think that's a good point, yeah? Or we can use to I will go along with that. But if in disagreeing, we can use I'm sorry, but I can't agree with John, or I'm sorry, but I can't agree with blah 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 blah. Then I think you may have missed the point there. Sorry, I can't go along with that. Okay, for you now, informal expressions are used in a situation where you are talking between friends or close friends. The expression usually responds to something that you discuss is an informal situation. Formal expressions are used in situations where you are talking in a formal situation, such as in the office or school between the teacher and student. Think about is used when a person is occupied with something or somebody. Example, I can't stop thinking about her. Think of is used to imagine something. You can actually replace the word think of with the word imagine. Okay, in the last point, I will put the giving and asking opinion to the dialogue. The dialogue is conversation between Mr. Zhu and Sam. Mr. Zhu, what do you think of my new house? Sam, it is beautiful, I think. Oh, you have many novels in your new house? Mr. Zhu, yeah, Sam, I like Andrea Hirata's novel. Sam, how do you feel about Andrea Hirata's novel? Mr. Zhu, I feel they are great novels. Sam, yes, you are right. I think it is going to rain. Mr. Zhu, I don't think so. Look outside at the sky. It is so clear. No cloud there. Sam, but I watched the weather forecast yesterday. It said that today is going to rain. Okay? Mr. Zhu. Okay, see ya. Okay, I have finished explaining my material today. I hope you understand what did I say. And if you have any question, you can ask in the comment area, okay? And for the last, I will give you some exercise you can answer or you can do in your home, okay? Don't forget, always think, always try, and always study about English, because English is an international language, okay? See ya, and don't forget subscribe our channel and like, okay? Bye. Just when I realize you've been shutting me out.